I just wrote a song. I'm so awkward right now because I'm really like uncomfortable and like nervous for some reason. But I just wrote a song about this thing that happened to me 5 years ago that like no one really knows about except for my closest friends and family. And I have been trying to write a song about it for so long, but for some reason only was able to now. My heart is like beating so fast, I don't know why. But I wanted to play it for you because I just did. I'm just reading the words on my phone, so sorry. Okay. Make me pretty if you could. Give me something that'll work, 'cause I don't wanna go to bed like this. I don't wanna wake up. Say you're different, but you're not. Took my body in the dark. You would think that I'm in love with it, but I don't wanna break up. I am sick now. I break down, and you're miles away of many words that I could say. But I just know I hate this place if it's where you are. And if I could change, I'd tell myself to be okay. That I don't owe you anything, that you're not worth the scars.